Hi, I'm Chef Dae Dade. Here in this kitchen is where some of the finest and greatest dishes will be presented to you. If you are a food connoisseur, a foodie, a greedy ass, then you are in the right place. To kick things off, we'll be covering an all-time favorite, a classic, an American classic, an essential cereal. So, we need a bowl of cereal. You can go with whichever cereal is to your liking. This is just what I like, and the size of the bowl is your choice. Also, we want to add some milk. Again, the type of milk is based off your own preference. I'll be using regular milk because I find it not to have too much flavor where it extracts from the tastefulness of the cereal, and save a spoon for the end. First thing you would do is pour your cereal into the bowl. But be sure not to overpour and pour too much, or you will need adequate enough space for milk. Next, you pour the milk into the bowl. Again, it's important to note that you don't want to overpour and drown the cereal. Do not flood it with milk. Lastly, you want to take a spoon and gently dab the cereal into the milk. Do this until the whole bowl of cereal is damp. And there you have it. You are now ready to enjoy this go-to dish. Now, once you eat all or majority of the cereal, you'll drink the milk. And when you drink the milk, you'll notice the flavor of the milk enhanced and modified by the cereal. And this is to harp back to my earlier point as to why I use regular milk, because you'll get a more pure, concentrated mix. Well, that's it for now. Join me next time to find out what will be served.